So this short tutorial will show you how to back up messages on one printer and then restore them to other printers. One thing you have to be careful of on this is the model number. At the top left hand here, it says the model number of printer. If some of the models are limited on the number of lines of print, and also the speed in which you print, the faster and fastest. So if, for example, if you have a model 86 and you are transferring messages to a model 81, then the messages that were recorded in or edited in the model 86, if it was a 3-line code, then you would not be able to transfer those to a model 81, which is only limited to 2 lines. So the process for backing up the messages, first of all, we're gonna need a memory stick. So I'm gonna open up the cabinet. So with the memory stick, you're going to add this now into the printer. And then once that's inserted, make sure that memory stick is FAT32 formatted. So once the memory stick is in, we're going to sign in. Use the password to sign in. And then once we've done that, we're going to go into service and then tools. And you see at the top here, it's got backup, and then at the top on the right-hand side, restore. So we're gonna go into backup. And here are the things that you can back up. Now, all you wanna do is back up the messages. So I'm just going to highlight that into green and do then the file transfer. And this is going to confirm that we're doing a file transfer. We hit okay on that. You see the status bar going across. So now on that memory stick, we have the messages. To restore these messages in another printer, plug the USB stick into the other printer, and then we're going to go in the same thing. We're going to log in, we're going to go services, into tools, and then restore, and then again, just the messages, and then file transfer. And this will transfer then the files from that stick into the new printer.